still losing their lives, and we're still seeing more cases every day.
Well, they're losing their lives everywhere in the world, and maybe that's a question you should ask China. Don't ask me, ask China that question, okay? When you ask them that question, you may get a very unusual answer. Yes, behind you, please.
What, sir, why are you saying that to me, specifically?
I'm telling you, I'm not saying it specifically to anybody. I'm saying it to anybody that would ask a nasty question.
That's not a nasty question.
Please go ahead.
So this comes on the heels of the president. I believe he went after her in a New York Post interview. There was a moment early on in this pandemic and the spread that Ouija had said that somebody in the administration used a nasty slang, Asian slang for the virus.